Welcome. Speak now the mantra of honor.
Hello, Avatar.
Blackthorn.
Wait a moment, hero. I didn't come here to fight you. As you can see, I have something that you need. As it turns out, you have something that I need as well, namely the red and blue lenses. Therefore, I propose a trade. The lenses for the chalice.
Are you out of your mind? You're not getting the lenses.
Very well. See what your stubborn refusal has earned you. Let's see how you succeed in your quest now. You'll never cleanse the shrine of—
We'll see who's failed, Blackthorn.
Hello again, old friend.
There is trouble with the chalice, is there not?
Yes, Blackthorn destroyed the chalice. What can I do now?
You are mistaken, Avatar. Blackthorn did not destroy the chalice. He only destroyed its symbol. The chalice of honor is not a cup, nor any other physical thing. The chalice of honor is the pure embodiment of the honor of the people of Trinsic. Blackthorn destroyed only the symbol of the chalice, a crude physical object that represented the true chalice, which is an idea.
What do I do now?
The honor of the people had been lost, but not destroyed. You must choose another chalice from within this room. Take that chalice back to the people of Trinsic and make them see that their honor is not lost. When the people understand this, the chalice will be imbued with their honor, the honor of the city. This will not be easy, for the people have lost their way. But when it is done, they will again have their sacred symbol of honor.
Very well. I will do this.
I know that you will, my friend. Walk with the virtues, Avatar. Goodbye, dear friend.
finally come into my dungeon. I had thought that perhaps one of my brothers or sisters would have killed you by now, but I see that is not the case. All the better. For now, I'll get to kill you. The other Wyrmguard you have faced were soft, Avatar. After all, most of them were once your companions. Now you face a true Wyrmguard. A Wyrmguard who will send you to your miserable death. Well, 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 all the now you face.
Greetings, Avatar. I say, you must have done something that none of the rest of us have been able to do. The ghosts seem to have calmed down. I don't hear them at night anymore. I thank you, Avatar. Greetings, Avatar. I know that you have performed many noble deeds. But why did you waste your time on that useless cup? Everyone knows that it's meaningless.
What do you mean? The cup is the symbol of honor.
Honor, huh? Maybe honor meant something 100 years ago, but it doesn't mean much now. You sound just like the fellow who came around here the other day asking about the paladins. He wouldn't stop talking about honor. I bet he's still over there at the end talking everyone's ear off about honor.
How do I place the sigil in the statue?
Well, that's not the sigil. But to place it, you must set it at the foot of the statue. But I tell you, that isn't the Chalice of Honor. It's just a cup.
You're right. I don't know what I was thinking.
I'm glad you agree. There was another fellow. Showed up the other day and wanted to see the paladins. This man just wouldn't shut up about honor. If anyone argued with him, he'd just harangue them until they gave up or went deaf. I bet he's still over at the inn talking about honor.
I've got to go now.